The faceless said we have to wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP.
God dang it, I just died. Hey guys, welcome back to Dying Light, the following DLC. Where the monsters are scary. But the fact that this is a Dying Light pun is even scarier. God dang it. Okay, got it. Okay. We just have to do the thing. What are we doing? Oh yeah, flipping this.
Hello, Crane. The faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you are done there. All right?
Did he just leave a message at the beep?
God dang it, that wasn't the exit, that was an Easter egg. Well, not an Easter egg, but something. It was a rare chest. I didn't want to open it because I know it's really going to be my blood. Oh! Oh yeah, I can't go away. So I'm going to have to figure it out. Way out on my own. Oh yeah, two tunnels. Forgot.
Yeah. I need to plug in my thing. Ah, I call that one the wraparound.
Okay,
you get it?
Safe
because
now.
I went,
Jesus,
and I jumped
happened?
On them, and then I went
know.
Around them and stabbed them.
I just
them.
Said, we gotta go now, and let me hear. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ollie. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Hurry it up.
Almost done.
Power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but this old rusty broken-ass equipment? I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Okay, point taken. So I'm now trusted. I'm no longer a stranger. Still, this is insane. Oh no! I think I know what happened to the faceless! that you were talking about earlier? That's a little odd. I thought that this mother character is...
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Okay.
Hey kid, what's going on?
Help me, mister! I fell down a hole and my brothers ran away!
Where are your parents?
They're dead. I'm scared, mister. There's something in here with me.
Where are you?
I'm in a warehouse. You're the jam. Will you help me? Help me, please, please!
Alright, hang on, kid. I'm on my way.
Right next to where I need to go. So, seems like that's a good location to go for airdrop route. Man, there's some new cool weapons in this game that I really want to try out now. Here we go. We're here, kinda. So we're gonna do a little parkour in order to get there. We're here. Maybe this will help. I think that this will help if I like grab supplies for the locals. Definitely will. Anyway.
Hey, bud, you there? What were you and your brothers even doing in here?
We were looking for treasure. We came through a hole in the roof.
All right, so they're in this building.
Okay, then tell me exactly where you are. Kid, hey. Hey. Damn it.
Is this a trap? It might be a trap. It's probably a trap, yeah. I've fought rice. I know when a trap is. This definitely seems like that. Can I get it? So, okay. I'm at a truck. But while I'm here anyway, I might as well because I know that I'm gonna need it. Later. Empty. I'm gonna need it for later. I don't think. I mean, I know you could in the first game, like in the main game, you could loot cars like this. But you couldn't, like, do it on such a level where you can, like, loot everything and repair stuff. I think that's a cool mechanic in order to, like, repair your car. That opens up a lot of questions. Some of which I just don't think I should talk about right now. But anyway, that opens up a lot of questions, like... Could you make your own car from parts?
Hey, where are you? There's nothing in here. The hell?
Big guy's here. Big guy. 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 Jesus, guys, can you keep it down? I mean, I appreciate the cheering section, but keep that up and I'll be drowning in biters down here. Hey, I'm serious. Shut up, guys.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Guys, when Crane says,
"You can take him."
I'm actually trapped, okay. See some inventory. Okay, so wait a minute before we begin this insanely cool throwdown. Let's just grab a few med kits. Yep, that's about right.
Out of here.
Killed him? Oh, no. No! You killed the big guy?
What? I've had about enough of your little game, fellas.
We found the keys! Go! Go!
Oh! Wait, I'm not the big guy. He was the big guy. So they were cheering for the big guy to kill me? Okay, this little sick game's over.
This is Crane. I got one of your missing people here. Deceased.
Shit. Dropping like flies. All right. Thank you.
You little brats are gonna get it when I find you. You messing with Carter Crane here. The certified 100% genius intellectual who can do parkour. You're screwed. Once I find you, oh, you're gonna get it.
Thank you.
There we go. And it's another sword. I don't need another sword because I'm Cal Crane is on the move because he is that one guy with attitude. Yeah, he's Kyle Crane. And he knows parkour. I don't know where these guys could be. Friggin' people who tried to kill me. They really just tried to kill me, didn't they? That's just a kind of ceiling. You can't normally get up to it with a grappling hook. Good thing I have a grappling hook. Alright, listen, you little brats! You try to kill me, I'll try to kill you. Unless you give a good explanation, then I might spare you.
Holy shit, how many people have they fed to the big guy already?
Why would they do this? What kind of trickery is this? Who would lead someone down here with a child impression and then make a giant zombie come up to fight them? Oh, not child impression. I'm sorry. Like, real children tried to kill me just now. Why? What did I do? So these guys are living their fullest life. They have internet? Oh, never mind. Oh my god, they have like laptops and oh my god, these guys have everything. These guys have good stuff. They have cell phones everywhere up here too. Meaning these guys probably were running this business for quite a while with this whole little kid act and the big guy stuff. So turns out, that's not good, huh? They don't get paid enough for this. Well, hey. At least we kinda run them out of business. So, you know what? Good for us. No. I like machete. Machete and katana are the two main zombie apocalypse weapons you gotta have during the zombie apocalypse is the trendy new style. Machete and whatever, right? Well, the other thing I just said, yeah. It's trendy, it's new, and it's apocalyptic. So get your machete or katanas here today. What kind of glitch was that? Glit. It's starting to get pretty dark out. How long away is that? God dang it, that's like, that is gonna take forever to get.
Anybody want to buy anything? I'm closing soon, you only got a few minutes left.
Hurry, we gotta clear this area and then we gotta retake it for our own uses. So God almighty, let's hurry it up with this. Please, 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 it's almost sundown. God, please, please, please. God, almighty God, please help us. I don't want to play cooperative, I want to do this. where I'm at in this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Later.